I make my way over to the graveyard and begin burning coffins. Cleansing graveyards is one of the key gameplay mechanics, but most importantly, it gives me a chance to do a church review. Blackwater Church has an inspired rural charm to it. There's ample benches to sit on, a tasteful wooden cross on display, but the feng shui is off as there is no lectern for the pastor to bend kids over, I mean put his notes. 4 out of 10.